Today we're going to be making three low alcohol by volume, or ABV, hot bitters drinks. I'm going to be using Grandeur View bitters, but you're welcome to use whatever brand or flavor of bitters that you prefer. So let's go ahead and get started. The first thing we're going to do is make a low ABV hot toddy with bitters. So to get us started with that, we're going to use about a half a shot of whiskey or any other dark spirit of your choice. I'm actually using a small shot glass as well. Make sure I keep it low alcohol. All right, once I've done that, I'm going to add about a tablespoon of honey. And about a cup of water. Going to give that a few good stirs, get the honey mixed in. I'm then going to want about 2 teaspoons of lemon juice. I actually like fresh lemon, so I'm gonna go ahead and use some fresh lemon and squeeze in about what I think is going to be an equivalent to 2 teaspoons. Once I've done that, I get to add my bitters. I'm gonna be adding about 3 dashes. So I'm going to go with aromatic with citron, but again, you're welcome to use whatever brand or flavor that you prefer. And I'm going to put in about 3 dashes. 1, 2, 3. We're going to give this another slight stir. And then we're going to add a lemon as a garnish. And with that, I have my low ABV hot toddy with bitters. The second drink that we're going to make is a low ABV hot grog with bitters. It's very similar, except for that we use rum and brown sugar. So let's go ahead and get started with that one. In this case, I'm going to use a dark rum of some sort. And I'm going to put in about a half a shot again. All right, to that I'm actually going to add about a teaspoon of brown sugar, and just like a teaspoon. So it's a little less. Okay, there's my brown sugar. Again, I'm going to add about a cup of hot water. And this time I'm going to add some lime juice instead of lemon. So I'm going to put about a half an ounce actually of lime juice. So let's grab a lime here and squeeze in some lime juice. Okay, actually let's keep that out. All right, now that I have my lime juice added and my brown sugar, I get to add my bitters. This time I think I'm going to use grapefruit aromatic. So let's give that a shot, and we're going to put in about 3 dashes again. 1, 2, 3. I'm going to give this a few stirs. And to this one, I think I'm going to add orange slice, actually. I could add other things as well, but I'm going to stick in an orange slice. And then for good measure, I'm going to actually put in a cinnamon stick as well. So I now have a low ABV hot grog with bitters. I give it a taste. It tastes great. If you taste it and decide you want it sweeter or something, of course you can go ahead and add additional ingredients. So the last one that we're going to make is a low ABV hot cocoa with bitters. For this one, I actually have my hot cocoa is already ready because I actually used a tablet and milk. And so it actually takes a little bit for it to get all mixed up. You're welcome as well to just use hot cocoa mix if you so desire. I just happen to like this type of hot cocoa. So once I have my hot cocoa ready, I'm going to add in about a half a shot of whiskey again. And then I'm going to add 3 dashes of bitters. For me, for this one, I'm going to go with Gooseberry Armageddon because it's got some kick. So it's the most spicy of the bitters on my table. And I'm going to put in about 3 dashes again. 2, 3. Set that down. I'm going to give this a stir. And again, I can add garnishes. I'm not big onto marshmallows or things like that, and so I'm probably not going to do that. But I think maybe I will put in a cinnamon stick, or yeah, we'll just put in a whole cinnamon stick. All right, and with that, I have my low ABV hot cocoa, in my case, with Gooseberry Armageddon bitters. So with that, I end up with 3 drinks that I can enjoy in this nice cool weather that we're having, and hopefully you'll be able to enjoy similar. That said, I hope you enjoy the video and have a wonderful drinking experience. Thank you.